your people who are called by your name,
amen,
would humble themselves and pray,
amen,
you would heal their land,
amen.
Father, today we have come,
amen,
as your daughters,
yes Lord,
as mothers in the land,
amen,
as sisters in the land,
amen,
we have humbled ourselves, Lord.
Yes Lord,
and we ask that Father, heal our land,
amen, heal our land,
Father, heal our land,
amen.
Father, we lift this country before you,
yes Lord,
we speak peace into Ghana,
amen.
Father, we calm every storm in the name of Jesus.
Name.
We override every conflict in the name of Jesus.
Jesus' name.
Father, we declare.
We declare.
There shall be no war in Ghana.
In Jesus' name, there shall be no war.
We have a divine outcome in the elections.
Yes, Lord.
You are the God who enthrones kings.
Amen.
When you say yes, no man can say no.
Yes, Lord.
Let your will be done.
Amen.
Father, we have come today.
Yes. Amen.
Into every political party.
Jesus.
Into every family and household we speak peace.
Amen.
Father, we plead the blood of Jesus.
Yes, yes Lord.
Over our airwaves.
Amen. Yes, Lord.
Over our radios.
Amen.
Over our TV, over Amen. Social media. We say, Lord, take control of the
Take nation. Control.
Spirit of God, we plead the blood of Jesus over every Amen. Road, every Amen. Byway in Ghana.
Amen.
We decree safety for the election material.
Amen.
We decree safety for the election officials.
Amen.
We decree safety for the security personnel.
Amen.
We decree safety for the judiciary.
Amen.
We decree safety for everyone involved in the elections.
Amen.
We decree safety for every candidate.
Amen.
Father, some things seem impossible to men.
Yes.
But with you, nothing is impossible.
Yes, Lord.
Father, shame the enemies of God.
Yes, shame them.
Let the enemies of this country be ashamed.
Shame them.
Frustrate the devices of the craft.
Yes, Lord.
We cancel every sabotage.
In Jesus' name.
We override every negative pronouncement.
In Jesus' name.
We decree that Ghana shall have a positive outcome in this election.
Amen.
Let your choice win.
Yes, Lord.
Because, Father, you pick kings, yes. Not according to outward appearances, but according to the heart.
Amen.
Let Ghana have a divine outcome.
Amen.
In accordance with your will, and your purpose for Ghana.
Yes, Lord.
We subject ourselves to your will and to your purpose.
Amen.
We decree that the election shall be peaceful.
Amen.
The women of Ghana decree that the election shall be peaceful. There shall be no life lost.
Yes.
And Father, when it is over, we shall be careful to come back.
Amen.
And give you the glory, the honor, and the praise.
Amen.
Because we have put our trust in no man but in you.
Amen.
We thank you, Father, and we give you praise and honor. In the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.